Mr. Speaker, sir, the House meets this Saturday to respond to a situation of great gravity. We are here because for the first time for many years, British sovereign territory has been invaded by a foreign power.
The message we've got is that British troops landed on South Georgia this afternoon, shortly after 4 p.m. London time. They have now successfully taken control of Gritviken. At about 6 p.m. London time, the white flag was hoisted in Gritviken beside the Argentine flag, and shortly afterwards, the Argentine forces there surrendered to British forces.